Our nation's leader is celebrated by entire world. It's none other than Mr. Abraham Lincoln, the former president of America. Good morning to everybody. I am Yazhini of Great Third. Now I'm going to speak about Abraham Lincoln. Abraham Lincoln was born on February 12, 1809 in Harding, Kentucky, America. Abraham Lincoln's parents were Thomas Lincoln and Nancy. Abraham Lincoln's father was a cutter and hunter. Abraham Lincoln was a cutter, boat sailor, grocery shopkeeper, lawyer, American president, and world leader. He might have come across at least 1,000 obstacles to reach his every single success in his life. I love him so much because of his simplicity, hard work, and perseverance. Thank you for the great opportunity. Thank you to all.